Craig Evans. Writing and singing that. I think he wrote it before he sang. Yeah, that's very, very thoughtful.
I was chewing gum.
And walking.
Thank you.
The dog thought it was funny.
Okay.
First one I'd see, guys.
blasphemy obvious. But some of these have been committed to recordings, and a lot of these recordings are available here this evening to your right, my left, closer to Gary. So, in fact, closer to Gary. We're going to be closer to Gary. So if you want to take some Tater music home this evening, we can happily and easily arrange that. So let's talk about this after the show, if you want. It seems to me our two hearts can beat as one. You realize that I'm the one that you
thank you.
there. Thank you, Craig. Thank you so much, Craig.
Just kiss and say goodbye. All right, this next song I'd like to do is now for something completely different.
Hey, wait.
Yes.
I haven't introduced you.
Oh. Please go ahead.
Oh, by all means.
You don't exist yet.
Right. I will in just a second.
Back here on the drums tonight. My little brother, big brother, Chris Mendez.
Hello, everybody.
He's always doing exactly that.
I have no idea. I'm going to have to start watching some of
those. He does have his car.
It's a strange ride.
Okay. Where was I?
You were about to sing a song.
I was about to sing a song. This is by one of the first boy bands.
Ready? Alright. Ready?
No.
I have to let him go until you're ready.
He's getting paid by the note, isn't he?
Well, that explains everything.
All right, so let's get it together as Dino would say. A song here from the always blameless Greg Mars. They don't believe me. It doesn't matter how I say it, they don't believe me.
Oh, and you're right. This needs a lyric about a white bronco. I thought it was culpable.
Aaron and Matt, or Matt and Aaron. Who do you think?